Six Lake Hall, and she's got two championship rings and a runner-up. And she played for the former Lady Statesman in Jana Lyons. So, you know, we're starting to get some of that coming back. And, you know, so we hope that we signed a really good freshman in November from down at Bay High School, Bay St. Louis, 6'2" girl. We're really feel like we got a steal on. But you know, we've got 10 players on the roster right now. Eight of them are from the state of Mississippi. Chelsea's from Monticello, Arkansas, which I guess if there was a bridge at Rosedale, it would be about
25, 30 miles away.
You know, and that's one of the things that I wanted to do, because having competed against Delta State all these years, and that was one of the first things that I talked with Shamika Russell, my assistant. Shamika played here for Sandra Rushing and has been a part of this program. Graduated, got a master's from here,